The French ambassador to Russia, who was it was confirmed that he was going to be in attendance here, which is a bit of a surprising thing, considering that just several days ago, Emmanuel Macron was talking about the possibility of sending NATO troops to Ukraine, which caused a bit of a diplomatic problem between Russia and the Western countries, specifically France. But nonetheless, we've seen the French ambassador at this event. And now, on that note, I think I'm going to hand it over to Rachel, who's back in our studio at the RT headquarters here in Moscow as well. Maybe she could tell us a little bit more about the events and the context around it.
All right. Thank you to Donald Korter and Igor Zhdanov reporting for us on the inauguration of Russian President Vladimir Putin, taking that 33-word oath of office, officially becoming president of Russia for another 6 years, and then speaking for 7 minutes afterwards, pledging to do his best to preserve the interests and safety of the Russian people. Do stay with RT International. We'll have continuing coverage of Russian President Putin's inauguration throughout the day. And I'll be back in another half hour with much more of the day's top news stories.
Vladimir Putin taking that 33-word oath of office, officially becoming president of Russia for another 6 years, and then speaking for 7 minutes afterwards, pledging to do his best.